Beckett.
Yo, found McCann's car. It was parked two blocks from an old shoe factory in Brooklyn on Arcadia Lane.
Check that factory and see if anyone suspicious has been seen inside.
We're on it.
Milo Pavlik, NYPD, open up.
What? Hey, what are you doing?
Where did this video come from?
Listen, nothing I do here is illegal. I simply provide fire enthusiasts
this
around the globe.
This fire was set by an arsonist.
Not to mention a murderer.
So who shot this video? Was it you?
No, what? It wasn't me.
Then how did it get up on your site?
Sorry, it's a text.
I don't care. How did it get up on your site?
I have a Dropbox outside. People leave stuff. It was on a USB drive. It was quality material, so I uploaded it.
Who dropped it off?
I don't know. I have no idea.
That's very convenient. Did this person ever provide any other material?
Oh, yeah, he's a real eye, this one. Sent me a few choice items.
If it was someone else and they're submitting videos, then he visits the site.
Who the hell keeps texting you?
It's a news alert. There's a 3-alarm fire going in Brooklyn.
Where in Brooklyn?
Some factory on Arcadia Lane.
Sure, they're inside.
Yeah, they were checking the building in connection with an arson homicide.
Detective, the building's fully involved. I just have to pull out the interior attack teams. I can't send in a rescue company until it's more contained.
Wait, more contained? If my guys are in there, I need you to bring them out.
If we could get in there, I would. But there's been a partial collapse inside. I almost lost 6 of my guys. This building's a firestorm, every floor. If your guys are in there, I'm sorry. They're probably already gone.